Hello there, all you little boxes, and welcome back to Let's Play Unbox. I am the RNGenius, but you may call me Eric, and in the last episode we explored quite a bit of Paradise Isles. We went through a couple of races on the Dash Trail, or whatever that's called, and right now we're riding this boat. And we're gonna not ride this boat anymore, because I found something interesting looking. Gimme. The thing that wanted that made me want to go here was the checkpoint where I can get all the boxes back. Hi, newbie! I really like living down here. It's calm and tranquil. It's nice not being near all those other boxes and their explosions. Yeah. Yeah, I feel with ya. Tranquility is nice. So, I saw golden tape over here. Ah, it's you guys! This is where I am, really? Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Need this. Unfortunately, I cannot steer that boat, but... Well, maybe I can steer it, I don't know, but I cannot control it. So we're not gonna be doing something cool. That other boat is probably not gonna come around here, is it? Redelivery was not an option. Alright. How do I get back out of here? Calm and tranquil, it's not my thing. Let's get back. I think I've done a lot on this island. I've probably missed 1, 2, 3, 4 golden tapes, maybe. Can I not die? The name of the game, Unbox. I probably have unboxed 10,000 times now. Hey, this thing has reset. Let's try something cool. Thing? So, I expect this thing to not be here for no reason. What happens if I pick up a nitro? No. Give me the nitro. Seriously. I'm stuck? No. Nitro. It's not made for this. I can't free the box. I cannot free the box. Unbelievable. That thing is indestructible, isn't it? Maybe this? I can't do anything with this either. Okay, fair. That is fair. So we're done here. And these construction site workers drink a lot of coffee. Did I hit the switch? I don't think I hit the switch. I've been up there. Where have I not been on this island? No idea. I hit the switch. Unfortunate. Huh. Well, we're gonna move to a new island now. How are we gonna do that? Well, you know. Wait. So, hop. Oh, never mind. There was this trail that I haven't gone up yet. Dash trail number 1. What do you do from here? Doot-doot-doot-doom. Gimme. Dash trail number 2. Think fast, think loud, think dash box! This was the motto used during GPS advertising for the new and improved Dash Box. That is quite a motto right there. There, why have I not collected that piece of golden tape? No one will ever know. Ding dong! How about you? Checkpoints! Man, if I didn't know how to redeliver myself, those things, like those pieces of advice would be really good. But I know. Whoa, did you see that? I could do it again. I should do it again. Alright, there's those letters. I probably have missed the tape here. Because I haven't really checked them out yet. And what do we have there? Tape. Anything else? Nah. Yeah. Man, being thorough in this game, that's real hard. I'm not gonna be able to get 100% here. I'm not. I am not gonna get on 100%. But that is completely sufficient as long as I have fun playing this. That's all I want here. Alright, we're done here. I'm officially done. Officially done. Just like I was officially done the last 100 times I said that. No. Don't drop into the water. I hate water. Oh, look at the boxes. Whee! Look at them. What happens if I murder all of them? Do they respawn? I think they respawn. I just can't see. That should be some major... Whoa. So theoretically, Hop is standing here, but he's not. Not right now. We were on that, but I don't need to look at everything right now again. Woo! Wait! Don't do it. Okay. Nice. That's a lot of TNT. Or nitro, you'd call it. Look at that paradisian. I don't know. What's with all you guys? All pink and sunglassy. We're playing tag! The last box to be tagged is a rotten wild card! Are you? Are you playing tag, though? Whoa! Alright, that's a golden tape, and what's back there? Need to know. That makes sense. What? Oh no, this stamp is in the fire! You should find the emergency gas pipe switches and turn the fire off! I should do that. The emergency gas pipe switches, that could not be too hard. That sounds like a stamp close by. Emergency gas pipe switch, you sound like the one. Hey, ow, it hurts! I missed the switch. Stop patronizing me. Blasting off again. It's an achievement I just got. Hey, oh, come on. Alright. Newbie, help! Let me out! Kind of feel reminded of Rayman here. Thanks for freeing me from that awful cage. Want to hear a super fact about the zippies? Yes. In the early days of self-delivering cardboard boxes, there wasn't any delivery at all. Instead, boxes had to build GPS outposts and research facilities. Some boxes are still put to work on construction by GPS. But you, us zippies don't mind. We love working. Do you? That is very good. You, delivery box in training. Splash and the Zippies were digging for secrets when Wildcard showed up and kidnapped everyone. Help Splash, who escaped somehow. Save the Zippies. Save the Zippies, huh? No. Oh, good. You're the new box that's the talk of the island, aren't ya? Yes. Bounce told me you'd be rolling around to meet everybody. My name is Splash, but you can call me Splash. Me and the Zippies, my best friends, we were playing on the beach when we found a mysterious glowing thing. All of a sudden, wild cards appeared from out of nowhere and stole the glowing thing. I managed to get away, but the poor Zippies are now trapped on the beach. If you help me save the Zippies, you can have this stamp I found. You're a lifesaver, newbie. Literally. Stranded Savior. Search the island for the soaking stranded Zippies and bring them to the boat. 3, 2, 1, go! But what about the boat? Cool. I heard ya. Alright. Hey, no, not happening. Not happening, bro. Who's shooting at me? I don't appreciate the fireworks. Alright. Zippy. Winger. Wait, I've got a time limit. Unfortunate. Okay. Gonna need to be mindful of that. Take the Zippy to the boat. That's pretty good. Once you've grabbed the Zippy, take them to the boat. Yeah. I'm just gonna improvise here a little bit. Oh, God. Wee, thanks for saving me. I haven't done anything yet. Oh, God. Come on. Whoa, what's with the helicopter? Wee. I only have one unbox left. Oh. Nice. What's with that thing? Ah, that's a rocket. You're a hero! I know. Part-timer, too. When I don't let's play, I am usually a hero. Or I'm at work. That's also a thing. Work. Come on. Grab onto me. I'm a winger. Okay, I've got 40 seconds though, so that should be sufficient. I am curious about the helicopter. Hurry! 30 seconds left. Wait, I don't have a jump left! Oh, Jesus. Oh, come on. Stranded Savior challenge completed. I'm gonna need to get into that helicopter. Wow, you saved everybody. I owe you more than just this stamp. But you're not gonna get anything else. Nice one. Have you visited Swift Tailoring yet? Aw, Box Splash. If you ever want to try on a new hat, visit Swift. Hat, dorsal fin. Cool. Is that island really in the back there? Yeah. There it is. You better believe it. I have all the boxes. Let's go on travel. Can I get there? Oh god, that's far away. That's real far away. How do I get there? What about that helicopter? Good lord. You're gonna help. No, you're going a different direction. I need to find a boat. What did this switch do? 22 seconds remaining. To where? Where is that? It's not giving me a flying arrow, so I don't know. Too slow. Well, I didn't know where to go. Splash trail number 2. Splash has a constant hunger for fish, but is unable to eat any because Splash is a box. That's deep. Do you start? Whoa, look at all the stuff. Impressive. That's how you, how they deal with your package or your, how do you call this? What is this? These are, what? No. I don't know what these are called in English. Pretty cool. Hey, ow, it hurts. This is an emergency gas stopping switch. It stops gas fires in no time at all. Nope, you're not getting to me. But I'm also not getting up there. Ah, nice. This time I made it. Hey, cool box. Woo! Get into the car. Car arriving. Come on. Employee parking only. Yep. Alright, I'm gonna pull that switch. Now I'm supposed to get down there. I get it. I wish I was faster than, you know, I am. Woo! I know where I'm going. That's easy. Ah, it stopped. Nice one. Thanks. I appreciate it. Can I, you know, get around here? Thanks. All right, more gold. Actually just gold tape, but I'm gonna, you know, ignore that part. I'm gonna say it's pure gold. Give me the stamp. 7 out of 18. Nice. I'm pretty good at this. I'm pretty good at miss. I'm gonna activate that checkpoint. So, before I continue onwards, I saw something interesting down there. It looked like a wooden ramp. How about it? Just have to find the thing. Oh god. Oh god, this is hard to steer. Sorry. Oh yeah. Wait, that's not the thing. How do I get here? It's right here. Okay, it's right there. Just need a couple of jumps. Let's do this again. I need that in my life. Come on. Pick up the pace. We're making mayonnaise. I imagined that to be a little better than that, but turned out I'm a scrub. Ah! Hurts. Hurts when you do that. What am I supposed to do there? Wait! Ooh. Didn't even see that cage. And Nicolas Cage. Help! Let me out and I'll tell you something about the wild cards. Thanks for freeing me from that awful cage. Want to hear a fact about the wild cards? The wild cards are dumb! What do you mean that's no... What do you mean that's no fact? It's a fact to me! I bet. I bet. What's that place? Haven't been over there yet. But we are still on this side, so let's not break the order. I'm doing fine. I'm doing fine doing what I'm doing, I would say. Come on. Nice. That's closed. And fire. All right. There is a golden tape. I'm gonna get that. I'm gonna get it. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna talk to the sign, but it's just gonna tell me about that wind current. Fans are very powerful. Use them to travel large distances with no effort. How powerful is this fan? Powerful enough to kill me. Impressive work. That up there is Camp Wild. Hey! Stop aiming. Whoa. What are you guys doing? Diary entry 10. I've abandoned my spaceship in the jungle to keep it safe from humans. I'm not so safe though, as I need to travel far away from this island. I found a cool hat that should keep me disguised. Time to see where my travels take me! Are you listening to this? That's music right there. I could iron my clothes to this. Or wash the dishes. I'm gonna check out the OST after this playthrough. I hope nothing bad happens while I'm away. I hope so too. Can you not, like, aim at me? That would be nice. Aww. Hate you. Alright, what was I doing? I was taking care of these guys, taking care of them guys. Yep. Nope. Is that a bike? Is that a trike? No, that's a bike. Look at that bike. Can't do anything with it. Wild Cards Clubhouse, no newbies. Fear? Those wild cards are holding a stamp hostage. Not for much longer. Wild Card Clubhouse, no newbies. Okay. What are they listening to? Oh. Wow! They're knocking me all over the place. It's pretty good travel though. Whoa. There's still a bunch of stuff around here. Need to get all the tape. Why can I not enter that bike? I need to get a vantage point here. Need to look around a little bit. There's stuff. How about you don't shoot me? It's hard to hear over the rock music, but there's a trapped zippy around here, newbie.
Help! My precious is trapped in a cave!
Your precious... Fear?
Newbie, there's a stamp in that cave!
Oh, how am I gonna do this? How am I gonna do this? Dude. 9 out of 18, Batman. That's nice. I didn't mean to. I'm sorry. Okay, get a stamp. Get a jump and get up there. I thought your precious was gonna be another zipper.
My precious stamp!
Fair. Error. Error. It's hard to hear over the rock music. Okay. Okay. There's still a... trapper. Trap. There it is. Wow, that was a good... that was a good musical shout. You'd have never heard about a musical shout before? They do have some loud music. Hey! What's in here? I guess we're gonna find out. Is there someone trapped in there? I don't think so. Okay. I need to find this person. Where are they? Where are they hidden? Huh. Probably a little further down. Like always. Ah. Camp wild, dangerous. That's what that would have said. I bet. There you are. Didn't see that before.
Yuppie, help!
Trapped Zippy, you rescued a Zippy from the wild cards.
Let me out and I'll tell you a fact about the wild cards. Thanks for freeing me from that awful cage. Want to hear a frightening fact about the wild cards?
Yes.
The wild cards are a huge threat to our safety. They've stolen loads of equipment and have at least 200 boxes as part of their gang.
Whoa, I don't know how to handle that information. No, we're gonna have to make you wait on that. I'm gonna have to let you dwell on that information a little bit. So I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I hope I'll see you in the next one as well. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.